out of your ass.
Thank you.
main reboot, which was needed.
I knocked his fucking tooth out.
Well, cop, now we know you won't be leaving here in one piece.
You won't either.
Hey, you're spoiling my mood again. I don't like it when cops wander around. Cops mean trouble, and trouble upsets me. So really, this is your fault.
Do whatever you want, but soon the cops will...
No cop of any kind is going to show up here anymore. The police officially won't be responding to any calls from this area.
Does this mean we have a deal?
As long as you can work quietly.
We're vultures. You need carrion. We're up to the job, no worries.
And as for your toy...
Would you like to join us?
A fine offer, sealing our contract in blood. But I prefer cleaner games. How about instead we do some hunting?
Could add a bit of cheer. Spice things up a bit. And I know just the right place for it. How does it feel knowing we're gonna take you to the quarry and shoot your ass to pieces? And the police ain't gonna do shit about it.
I bet it really pisses.
Off the charts. What happened?
I found a tape of Briggs being tortured. Their boss Spike was in on it, together with Wendell Antonowski.
Did you say he was tortured?
Yes, surrounded, with no way out and no backup.
That sounds so messed up.
They used him as prey. They mentioned a quarry.
Did you say quarry? Okay, let me have a look. Yeah, I see it. It's just north of your position.
On my way.
RoboCop, I really hope you find him.
I will not stop until I do.
Oh, so you think you're a tough guy, huh? If you really think you got the guts, come on. You'll love our place in the Northwest. It's a hard-working operation. And I'm telling you now, there's plenty. And let's not forget the other one in the North. It's filled with them crazy $5 we skimmed off those stupid punks. Now tell me, that's not something that would interest you?
He's clearly prepared an ambush for you. That's why you won't try to go there, right? Right? Stay vigilant. This is clearly a trap.